here we are outside the Battersea Arts Centre, where they're beginning tonight to show the new play from the Janine Frieda Theatre called Siege. And
okay, thanks guys.
We're making a peaceful demonstration.
So
The siege of the church after the Intifada started in Israel in 2002. And the amazing thing about this play is that it's taking history and distorting it, because that incident is within living memory of almost everybody who's here today. And it played out on our TV screens for 39 days, where Hamas seized about 200 Arab Christians and pushed them into the church, and they hold them up there under siege, where they built fires in the church, where they defecated on the floor, where they abused the church, and they killed the Christians. And now, at the end of it, Israel negotiated a settlement whereby these terrorists could be sent to exile in Europe. And now what has happened is that the Freedom Theatre have got hold of these people who have been living in luxury and nice lives in Europe, where they had been exonerated from killing many Jews in the Intifada, and they have distorted the story by calling them activists. They are no longer terrorists who have been murdering Israelis. And the problem is the audience there conveniently can get the truth of the matter, and this is why I'm here today. This is a man called Avi Boaz. Avi Boaz was an Israeli who lived in the West Bank. He lived in the West Bank, and he spent his life devoted to the betterment of the Arabs in the area. And one day, Avi Boaz was killed. He was killed by this man on the back here. This man is called Ibrahim. He was one of the terrorists who held up the people, the hostages, in the church of Nativity, and held them there for those 39 days, where they ruined the church, they set fires in the church, and ultimately he was allowed to go free and live a life in Europe somewhere. So this is his place.